I'm available 24/7 to help solve issues.
Right.
Call me 3 a.m. on a Sunday morning, I don't care.
Ever gazed up at the moon and thought you had it all figured out? Well, prepare to have your mind shaken up. Elon Musk has just shared insights on the moon that are nothing short of jaw-dropping. From hidden lunar secrets to groundbreaking theories, the truths he's about to unveil are ones you'd never even imagined. Curious yet? You should be. So grab your favorite snack, settle in, and let's unravel the mysteries of the moon together. Stay with us, because you won't want to miss a second of this. Hit the subscribe button now to never miss an update. Have you ever been captivated by the moon's glow in our evening sky? Its constant presence might make its mysteries seem mundane. This massive celestial body, which many assume has always been Earth's companion, holds untold secrets. Most planets have moons, but our moon's origin story is unique. Was it a fragment of Earth, sent adrift in the early tumultuous days of our sun? But here's a catch. Our moon is actually 800,000 years Earth's senior. So, how did it come to be? Was it Earth's gravitational might that beckoned the moon into its embrace? Science is skeptical. To further complicate the narrative, Elon Musk suggests we might not truly understand the moon at all. Let's delve deep and discover why Musk thinks our lunar understanding might be flawed. The moon, that constant shimmering presence in our sky, is far more enigmatic than it appears. Delve into its secrets, and you'll find a series of astonishing discoveries. For starters, its surface boasts elements like brass, mica, uranium, 236, and neptunium, 237. Elements so rare they're virtually unheard of on Earth. And the surprises don't stop there. Some lunar rocks are incredibly rich in titanium, containing up to 10 times more than rocks here on Earth. Its orbital eccentricities stand out too. Most celestial objects trace elliptical paths, but the moon's orbit is notably circular. Moreover, its rotation is perfectly synchronized with its orbit around Earth, ensuring we always see the same face. The mystery deepens with the hypothesis that the moon may be somewhat hollow. In 1969, NASA's lunar module impact test caused it to vibrate, echoing like a gong. Here's another cosmic riddle. While the sun's diameter vastly outnumbers the moon's by 400 times, its distance from us is proportionally similar, making them appear identical in size. This is precisely why the moon can entirely shield the sun during an eclipse. Is this all mere celestial serendipity, or could there be a deeper tale hidden within these facts? The moon, ancient at 4.5 billion years and with a simmering core, is far from inactive. As its crust shifts, it induces moonquakes that can rival Earth's own seismic activity. Every glance upwards reveals a realm bursting with mysteries and wonder. Ready for a cosmic roller coaster ride? The moon's birth story is anything but ordinary. Evidence suggests it didn't simply form alongside its solar siblings. Picture this: early Earth, in a passionate tango with a planet named Theia, collide in a dramatic twist. This space spectacle sent fragments from both, eventually banding together to birth our moon. However, a riddle emerged. Moon samples from astronauts seemed oddly Earth-like. So, shouldn't more of Theia be present in the moon's makeup? Breakthrough research from the US and Japan has unraveled this, and no, it's not just by chance. Adding to the enigma, China's scientists have uncovered unusual rocks on the moon's hidden side, hinting at secrets from its deep interior. Rewind 4.6 billion years. Our solar neighborhood was a nebulous mix of gas and dust. The sun blazed forth first, with planets and their moons following. The nitty-gritty of how planets and moons form, that remains science's captivating puzzle. Our moon's tale, however, is unique. Picture Theia, almost the size of Mars, crashing into a fiery young Earth. From this celestial drama, our beloved Earth and the enigmatic moon arose. Recent insights suggest a molten early Earth collided with a comparatively cooler Theia, casting scorching magma into space. This fiery material, predominantly from Earth, might constitute about 80% of the moon. Time has flown, but neither Earth nor the moon are quiet spectators. While Earth has its quakes due to tectonic shifts, the moon experiences its own tremors. From 1969 to 1977, it recorded 28 seismic shudders. And even if the moon appears calm, NASA's images from 2010 showcase a web of scars on its facade. These lunar tremors can originate from staggering depths, up to 620 miles beneath the surface. Here's the twist. The moon, while tectonically buzzing, lacks Earth-like plate tectonics. Yet every vibration is a testament to its dynamic nature, echoing tales of celestial wonder. Think of the moon's surface like a grape turning into a raisin, with the inevitable creases and folds appearing as it dries. While Earth boasts various tectonic plates, the moon has one thick plate that seismic studies helped us understand. Deep inside, there's a cooler core rich in iron and sulfur. The plot deepens. Apollo astronauts set foot on the moon's familiar side, but brave Chinese explorers ventured to its hidden face. There, they stumbled upon ancient rocks, possibly remnants of the moon's mantle. Our planet uses volcanic eruptions to give us glimpses of its mantle. Though the moon's volcanoes have been silent since dinosaurs roamed Earth, their explosive past has left tales etched in lava. Rewinding billions of years, the moon was ablaze with erupting volcanoes, creating the dark spots or maria we see today. These weren't any ordinary eruptions, they were monumental, releasing tons of water vapor. This vapor, in the cold void of space, turned to frost, eventually becoming deep ice layers, possibly lurking under the lunar surface, ready for future explorers to tap into. Jump to 2020. Research indicates possible ice realms on the moon. These historic eruptions might have given the moon brief atmospheres, leading to periodic frost formation and ice accumulation over thousands of years. Visualize an astounding 18 quadrillion pounds of volcanic water. Wouldn't it be magical to see icy peaks on the moon from our blue planet? With evidence suggesting this ancient water still exists, tomorrow's astronauts might find a hidden treasure. But they'd need to dig deep, as this icy treasure may be tucked beneath lunar layers. The moon holds tales of bygone volcanoes, transient atmospheres, and a frost-laden history. As we unravel its past, we also find hints for potential lunar adventures and resources for future space pioneers. Researchers on the moon have uncovered water within glass beads, a result of fierce impacts with celestial bodies. This find suggests a valuable cache for potential lunar endeavors. China's 2020 lunar mission returned with these vibrant beads, minute in water content but significant in potential. Even though each bead is hair-thin, their collective volume, spanning billions or even trillions, could be a notable water source. But tapping into this resource won't be straightforward. Intriguingly, the constant onslaught of solar winds and their hydrogen content enables these beads to persistently form water. From a small sample of 32 beads gathered by the Chang'e 5 mission, studies indicate a potential high water concentration within them. These beads, scattered across the moon and birthed from cosmic collisions, might soon be subjected to heat, possibly by upcoming robotic endeavors, to release their water. However, many questions remain. Is this process viable? Is the resultant water safe? Decades ago, the Apollo mission also found volcanic glass beads on the moon with traces of water, hinting at another potential source for future lunar trips. Water isn't just vital for hydration, it's crucial for fuel, underscoring its importance for future moon stations. Though the moon doesn't boast Earth's water bodies, it's believed to have considerable hidden reserves, like shadow-shrouded ice patches. As the key to extended space exploration, understanding water's origin and availability on the moon is paramount. With an ambitious goal to revisit the moon by 2025, NASA has its sights set on the South Pole, believed to contain icy, perpetually dark craters. Yet, the moon's elusive far side, often misnamed the dark side, despite receiving sunlight, remains a realm of intrigue and mystery. The moon has secret spots, reachable only by spacecraft, that beckon with intrigue beyond its hidden far side. Its poles are where the true enigmas lie, with sunlight barely touching them. Numerous craters there live in perpetual darkness, untouched by sunlight for time immemorial. These eternal shadows remain an astronomical marvel. Though humans have left footprints on the moon and satellites have captured its vastness, the depths of these dark craters remain a mystery. But with advanced tools, there's hope to uncover a hidden treasure within them, water. Instead of flowing rivers, the moon might harbor ancient ice crystals, remnants from ancient space travelers like comets and asteroids. Interestingly, Earth might have been hydrated in a similar fashion. While much of this icy debris would have evaporated in the sunlight, those nestled in the moon's shade could have been preserved. The Apollo missions played it safe, focusing on equatorial regions. However, future lunar voyagers have their sights set on the south. Tapping into lunar resources, especially water ice, could enable longer missions. But the idea of extracting lunar water remains a futuristic dream for now. As explorations like ShadowCam continue to investigate remotely, they further ignite scientists' imaginations about the moon's everlasting enigmas. These untouched realms, veiled for countless years, hold an otherworldly allure. Thank you for diving into another episode. Stay with us by checking out more of our upcoming video. Bye for now.